time that the church is going to be here until Christ comes again.
Yeah,
right. Amen. Yeah. I can read in the Bible that no man started the church.
Yeah.
Christ died for it.
Yeah.
And I can read where salvation is in the Lord's church. It's in Jesus Christ. If you're here today, what must I do? Hear the word of God. You've done that. Romans 10:17. Believe it. Hebrews 11:6. Repent of your sins. Luke 13:3. Confess Christ to be God's son. Matthew 10:32. And be willing to go way down in the watery grave of baptism for the remission, the removal, the cancellation of your sins.
Yes.
And God and baptism is what puts you in Christ. Somebody says, well, you know, I was baptized a long time ago. But I didn't get baptized. I didn't understand what you, I didn't hear what you're talking about. Well, you need to reevaluate your baptism.
That's right. Yeah, that's right. Amen.
In Acts chapter 19, there were some fellas over there that were baptized at one time.
Right.
You hear what I'm talking about? But then when they were asked about their baptism, they said, we haven't even received the Holy Spirit. We haven't even heard about the Holy Spirit. They said, well, unto what were you baptized?
Come on, son.
Baptized into the baptism of John. That baptism was gone a long time. And the Bible doesn't say that they were re-baptized. The Bible says that they were baptized. Are you with me tonight? They were baptized according to the truth. They were baptized because they had a correct understanding. There is no way that a person can be taught wrong and baptized right. People talk about, well, you know, I believe in baptism, but I don't believe baptism is for the remission of sins. I don't believe that you need to be saved. I believe that baptism is just an outward sign of our inward grace. What I'm here to tell you, you've been taught the wrong thing. Understand, now you become baptized with the correct understanding.
Yes.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. If it's your desire tonight to become a child of God, become a member of the only church that you can read about in your Bible, the opportunity is granted to you now. Do like Paul, arise and be baptized. And wash away your sins, calling on the name of the Lord. Is that all right? Tonight is your night. Are you here tonight? Will you have the courage to step out on the pleading terms of the gospel? Will you give your life to the Lord tonight? I hope you will. As together we stand and we're going to sing a song of encouragement. Won't you come?